Hi everybody, it's Travelbug Rose here and I'm here in Constantia in Cape Town. And today we're doing a very exciting little tour. It's called the Purple Route.
And are we looking forward to this?
Oh, hell yes!
So it's parked right in front of us now and we are now going to hop on this red bus.
Yay!
Let's have some fun!
Bye!
Okay, hello Ross, how are you?
No, I'm lovely, and you?
I'm fine, thank you. You are taking us on our little tour. This is our first hop-on to do the wine tour.
Yes, I'm going to take you on your tour to have a wine and whatever you want to do down there.
Cool, so tell us where does this go from here? We had stopped 21 and now it's going to go where?
Yes, I'm first going to take you to Groot, Constantia, a very lovely place.
Yes.
Restaurants and wine tasting is there.
Yes.
And after that, you can go to Eagle's Nest.
Yes.
It's your choice.
Yes.
You know? And then I'm going to bring you back to Beau, Constantia. Whatever you want to do, another wine tasting. If you're still going to make it there.
Okay, thank you. We're looking very forward to our little trip.
It's a pleasure, yes. You know?
So we've just arrived at Groot, Constantia, in the beautiful Constantia area. The mountains here are spectacular, I'll show you now. But I'm standing here in front of this oak tree, and it's got a huge gap in it, and it's still alive. This oak tree must be thousands of years old. I'd love to know the history of it, but it's quite spectacular. Have a look. Amazing what nature does, doesn't it? We are here at Constantia, our first stop, which is absolutely in such a beautiful place. And this place is 333 years old in July, apparently. And it was founded, obviously, it was Simon von Estelle's farm. And they have 170 hectares. We are 90 hectares is fun. So they really produce a lot of good wine, which is fantastic. And I'm about to walk up the driveway and see what they have to offer. Let's go see. The end of the day, and we have just been dropped off by the bus here in stop 21 in front of La Prada, and our last stop was Beau, Constantia. So what an awesome day, and what a way to do wine washing. Really fabulous. It's highly recommended. So how's South Africa? City Sightseeing? Hop on, hop off with the red bus. Bye now.